This is Action 7 News Live at 5. Breaking news is happening now.
Two breaking news situations going on right now. A fatal car accident in northwest Albuquerque leaves one person dead.
The second, a SWAT situation has a neighborhood in northeast Albuquerque on lockdown. Action 7 News reporter Liz McKernan is there live.
Well, Doug and Shelley, right now it looks like a regular car accident. Take a look behind me. We'll take you in for a look here on the ground. You can see the car flipped over and nearly crashed into a local antique business. But it turns out that this wasn't just a crash. Take a look from Sky 7 for a better view. According to the sheriff's office, there was a man who carjacked someone off of Alameda and 4th and then drove the car that you see right now, the blue car, drove it and was driving way too fast and somehow rolled the car through this business in practically into it. And at this point, we are told that he has passed away. He is dead. Right now, we do not know his identity or his history. All we know is that he was driving and he has been declared dead on the scene. If we get more information, of course, we'll bring them right to you. Take a look, another live look here on the ground. You can see the car right there. Investigators are now combing through the scene looking for evidence. And of course, they're going to be getting more information. And once they get it, we'll get it and we'll bring it right to you. For now, we're live in Northwest Albuquerque. I'm Liz McKernan for KOAT Action 7 News.